in Taos, we are still living history. It's just something that is very much part of our everyday life. If you actually set foot on a place, it can kind of come to life. You are experiencing history as well as maybe having read about it or having heard about it.